So fast. Ooh, that's Michael. What hex ruin?
Cleansing up my first totem right now. Hopefully he's nowhere near me.
You know, yeah, he lost
just try, you know. You could just try asking him, you know, like for a number or something. Yeah. Stalking is so 1984. I'm on a totem hunt.
Is that the killer shot? You're all right behind us.
Dude, I hate thanatophobia. I really do. Say what you will. Just looking around, trying to find where, what's his face is. Him being like right behind me. Come. I think I see him in the distance.
Are you chasing me?
I'm on my third totem.
Ooh. I jumped down right in his face and I'm right by the basement.
Shit.
I juked myself in the house. Oh my God. Now you, is that you on a generator? You can stay on that gen.
I'm coming for you, dude. I just saw him head past me.
Alright. This dude was hiding in a damn corner. Better hurry, he's gonna come right back to the basement. Oh, he's coming to the basement.
Oh, snap!
Man, am I really about to go to struggle? How did this dude not wiggle out?
Did he just walk away from you, dude?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have any BT on this one, though.
Here, let me get to safe so I get some points.
Ah, damn it. Oh, I'm sorry. Ah! Oh, shit.
No, run away. He's gonna come try to put me back in the basement.
You got that D-strike rolling.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, homie?
Mm-hmm.
I'll heal you up, sir.
Oh, this dude has decisive. Nope.
I'll swing back around and get him in a second. Provided that, you know, we don't get deaded. No, he's... Okay, I'm gonna head over and get him.
Alright. Is he chasing you, Sean? Alright, well, you haven't been hooked yet, so it's alright.
Come on with it.
I think he's coming right back to the basement.
Yeah, he is. Ooh, he's stalking my ass. He wants me hurt. He's following me. Don't go that way. It's a deranged lunatic madman. He wants a piece of my booty that way. Oh, shit! Get out! Get out! Yep. Oh, Dwight. Dwight. Why? I come down, I save you. What happens? I'm trying to get away. Locks of the body type. And now you're just walking.
Does he come to me on the gen?
He's heading over to you right now, dude. Dwight's got me.
Why would he check this locker? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Are you fucking kidding me?
Nice. I am literally just trying. Oh shit. Ah, damn it. Where was the hatch at again? Shit. Okay, I'm on a door. Are you near any of the exit gates, dude? Shit. Is that your dead hook? Okay. Okay. Do you see where I'm running from right over here? Yeah. That's where we're going to. Give me 1 second. Hold on, because I'm almost there. Is he close to you? Okay. Well, that's good, at least. Maybe we might have enough time to get you off that hook and healed up. Let me heal you up real quick. Okay. Yeah, run this way. Run this way. We'll take the long way. We will take the long way home. Here, let me heal you up the rest of the way, just to be on the safe side. Whoa, dude, he was right in back of us. Yeah, why not? Shit. Whew. Yeah, yeah. I mean, we got out. Angel, I got your flashlight.